New way to start your day in the form of a bagel with a kick to it.
It's a fireball bagel. Yes, a bagel with some booze in it. Here's a look at the bagels being served at a shop in New Jersey. Fireballs actually poured into the bagel dough itself. And there's also a glaze with a hint of liquor.
Okay.
Served with a little cinnamon sugar and apple pie cream cheese.
Doesn't sound bad.
Doesn't sound terrible.
Might be kind of neat. I'd give it a shot. Yeah.